So when the developers approached us and said that they no longer want to enter into the Section 106 agreement and would we release the permission, we advised them that because they were committee decisions, they would have to come back to the committee for a decision. But there are ones similar to this that have been approved under delegated powers, and as such, we have agreed that the Section 106 agreements are no longer required on the basis of the Court of Appeal decision, and our chances of successfully defending the appeal.
In that case, Chair, would it not be, would it be possible to say to the applicant that what he's proposing now is a new application?
Yes.
And say he has to submit a new plan to get it to Council?
It's not a new application, because in every other sense, the application remains as considered by the committee in February this year and November of last year. Every other aspect of the application has been considered by the committee and considered to be acceptable. It's still the same number of units, it's still the same design, it's still the same layout, it's still the same access. Everything else is exactly the same. The committee have already resolved that those elements were acceptable. The only thing the committee are now being asked to consider is whether or not it's acceptable to remove the resolution from the license agreement. That's the only thing that they're being asked to consider.
In the sense that 20 town are going to be affordable, are they different designs than others, or are they all exactly the same design but they're planning to offer them for less?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think we'll probably all have a chance to get our own views on this. David, you said you wanted to to agenda item 16, which is asking us asking to gain members' approval for planning applications decided on the delegated powers between the 9th of July and the 5th of August.